Now here we have some traffic lights at Forest View. They've been here over a week. The one thing you can notice is between the traffic lights, there's no roadworks. The only thing that's here is traffic lights holding up traffic. And on Monday, both lights are stuck on red. So, come on Durham County Council, sort your backsides out and get rid of these useless waste of time traffic lights.